Hi, I'm Dan Gordon, manager of the technical marketing team here at GitLab. This is a quick take on the upcoming strategic marketing group conversation scheduled for April 22nd, 2020. This is a quick video to touch on some of the highlights of the presentation you have a link to. This presentation is full of information and links that you can check out at your own leisure. And we hope that you do, and we hope you'll join us live tomorrow with your questions and comments for a lively conversation. So let's get into it. So we'll cover this first, which is welcome to some new team members, William Arias and Cesar Saavedra. Both of them are joining the technical marketing team, William as a technical marketer for the SCM use case, and Cesar as a technical marketer for the GitOps IAC use case. Welcome, both of you. So I want to remind everyone that we, in the beginning of this year, did a big pivot of our go-to-market to focus around use cases. Now, everything we talked about up till now, the why, the value is important. That is why a customer is looking for help or looking for a product. The next piece of that is what we're focusing on now, which is the what. What do they need to do? What are they trying to accomplish? And the use cases and the pivot to that helps us there. So we have a prioritized timeline. The first quarter was source code management, CI, and DevSecOps. It was our focused use cases by feedback that we got from sales and customers and others. We have moved GitOps in. It was a little bit further out, so we've started work on that mid-quarter about as well, again, based on demand. It's important to realize that all of these in the gray are tentative in the spirit of Agile, but it's also important to understand that as we work on them, the activation of the content is going to be quarter plus one. However, all the content will become made available as we create it. This is a heat map of the bill of materials and the progress we've made on those. We do this bill of materials, which is about 35 assets, for each use case. You can see where the SCM, CI, and DevSecOps use cases are after the work that we've been doing. And there's more details in the link below. Now, let's talk about, briefly, the top three results delivered per team. We won't cover all of the results, but the technical marketing team has been focusing on short form educational videos for the GitLab use cases, plus campaign videos. There's also been a demo done for CDN release for a major analyst firm report that's coming up. And also work with some partners on a demo and a webinar. The partner channel team has made a big pivot from all the live events that were planned to 13 webcasts and partner with partners, done partner work on web pages, and done helped the channel program to get established and get launched. Competitive intelligence has done a lot of great work, particularly this last little while around GitHub. Around the GitHub Challenge blog, there's a fantastic comparison chart to check out, as well as GitHub action gaps. This happened around the time that GitHub realized that we had the right pricing model all along. Market research and customer insight has published some fresh and refreshed case studies in EMEA. They have a new peer review curation project, which is being done using GitLab boards, so you can have transparency on where the different peer reviews are in the cycle. Product marketing has been doubling down and focusing on those resource pages, which are for the use cases for SCM, CI, and DevSecOps. A lot of really great content there to check out, and that is also the base of all the rest of the work that we're doing for those use cases. And there is a new buyer persona page as well. So a lot of great stuff. You can go to the team page to get more details and see other things that were delivered by those teams. Let's focus now on what's coming up. The product marketing team is going to be starting to activate the work from Q1 around by doing some enablement videos and getting the use case information out there. Including picking up GitOps as the next use case for Q2 and simplified DevOps. Technical marketing team is now working on a demo for another major analyst firm report, BSM in this case, as well as continuing to work on those use case demos, those assets for both the use cases of the previous quarter and the new ones as well. Competitive intelligence, continuing to work on of course, bringing us all the great stuff, all the great knowledge. Also on the comparison page, there's a new redesign that should be launched in this coming quarter. Quarter that we start the use case plus one is also when the competitive assets start kicking in. So there's work they're going to be doing there on the SCM, CI, and DevSecOps use case, including some differentiator demos. And then the market research and customer insights team, they are doing an enablement on using peer review generated content. Really powerful stuff, good stuff. Wrapping up a economic ROI tool case study paper that was done with a major industry analyst firm. So that should be coming out soon. And working on some other things that are aligning with the partner channel marketing. So giving some customer reference help. And we'll be a partner channel marketing, launching a webcast with AWS and T-Mobile, Google Anthos, doing some workshops, and there's also AWS Marketplace webcast coming up. So really good stuff. You can always use your help and your input. Please tell us how we're doing, tell us what's working, tell us what's not. With that, thank you very much. Look forward to you joining us for the conversation tomorrow.